USA Lifetime Star Reporter, I would like to give you all a shout.